Okay, so you're now free from the confines of your pod computer. Have a good old nosy around and get the vibe of the place. You might want to invite some chumblies over. Now, should you wish to reacquaint yourself with your pod computer, I have it on the highest of authorities that standing before it and pressing the menu button is something you need to do first.
To see you, Sackthing, for I have notes of import pertaining to the basics of placing and smearing material. First, open your poppet. Choose the goodies bag with the action button, and then use that trusty action button once more to select the material. Now, pick any shape that takes your fancy. My favorite is the heart, being the romantic that I am. To place your material, just tap the action button. Holding the action button and moving the left stick will smear the material. You know that saying, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it? Well, we've come to it. You smear a nice solid bridge across this gap, okay? Don't forget. Hang on, it's gone. Yes. Don't forget you can rotate the shape and alter its size with the right stick. Thank you. After you've selected a shape, you can use it to cut through existing materials. Just hold down the delete button and move the shape to cut a path through the material. It's easy. Why don't you try it out on the material up ahead? Fancy a race? Let's pit your newfound skills against the clock. You Well done. Well done indeed.